Hi everyone. I'm so excited to be doing this recital in this trying time. As a student of Ms. Sandra Oberoi, I'm part of the series that we're doing to spread mental health awareness from Harmony the Music School in the way that we know best, through music. The songs that I'll be performing today are very dear to my heart, and I hope that you'll enjoy listening as much as I have. I know that a lot of us aren't having the best time, not being able to do a lot of things that we used to do. And some of us have also found things that we feel passionate about. For me, well, I'm just glad that I'm able to teach and interact with some of my students that have really kept me going. I hope that you find that something too. Today, I'll be performing 5 songs for you. Somewhere Over the Rainbow from The Wizard of Oz, I'm Here from The Color Purple, 100 Easy Ways to Lose a Man, Make You Feel My Love by Bob Dylan, and Tori Kelly's Don't You Worry About a Thing. My first song talks of ambition, hope, and achieving your dreams even if they seem so high that they get lost in the clouds. You could be an absolute optimist and still be pulled down by different obstacles that you face in your life. Judy Garland sings this song as she plays Dorothy in the classic movie musical Wizard of Oz. Written by Harold, Arlen, and E.Y. Harburg, Somewhere Over the Rainbow, she muses. A place where you won't get yourself into any trouble. A place of eternal sunshine. Yourself and take care of yourself and your own needs can be sometimes the hardest thing that one has to do. We're constantly comparing ourselves with those around us and magnifying our own flaws. One of the most powerful songs that I've ever sung, I'm Here from the Color Purple, with music and lyrics by Brenda, Russel, Allee, Willis, and Stevie and Bray, speak about seeing the beauty in yourself, flaws and all. I don't need you to love me. I don't need you to love. I've got my sister. I can feel her now. She may not be here, but she's still mine. I know I still love her. I've got my children. I can't hold them now. They may not be here, but they still mine, and I know I still love them. Got my house, it still keep the cold out. Got my chair when my body can't hold. Head's doing good, like they're supposed to. Showing my heart to the folks that I'm close to. Got my eyes, though they don't see as far now. They see more about how things really are now. So I'm gonna take a deep breath. I'm gonna hold my head up. I'm gonna put my shoulders back and look you straight in the eye. I'm gonna flirt with somebody when they walk by. I'm gonna sing out. I have inside of me everything that I song is a really fun, light-hearted showstopper that I think represents the idea of letting go. Sometimes the things that you want may not necessarily be what you need. And you just gotta learn to be okay with it, be yourself, and focus on what you have. Don't miss the hilarious lyrics in this music theater number, 100 Easy Ways to Lose a Man, composed by Leonard Bernstein. To all the men watching, no, of course we're not talking about you. Now the first way to lose a man, you've met a charming fellow and you're out for a spin. The motor fails and he just wears a helpless grin. Don't bat your eyes and say, oh, what a romantic spot we're in. Just leap out, crawl under the car, tell him it's a gasket and fix it in 2 seconds flat with a bobby pin. That's a good way to lose a man. He takes you to the baseball game, you sit knee to knee. He says the next guy up at bat will bunt, you'll see. Don't say, ooh, what's a bunt? This game's too hard for little old me. Just say, bunt? What are you, nuts? With no outs, two men on base, and a left-hand batter coming up, he'll walk right into triple play just like he did in the fifth game of the World Series in 1923. Duh. That's a good way to lose a man. A sure, 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 sure way to lose a man. A splendid way to lose a man. Just throw your knowledge in his face. He'll never try for second base. 98 ways to go. Now the third way to lose a man. He takes you to a jazz club where the cool cats hang out. Your handsome date is telling you what this music's all about. Don't say, I'm so confused, and give a girlish little pout. Just pick up your horn and say, well, anyone can hear that the trumpet's playing a Mixolydian sharp 4 over the dominant chord and then descending into a pentatonic scale in a modern sort of way, with the bassist playing a tritone substitution, utilizing a polyrhythmic figure of 3 over 4, thereby fusing modern and traditional styles, which I can demonstrate on the next chorus in case you have any doubts. Where'd he go? That's a fine way to lose a man. You found your perfect mate and it's been love from the start. He whispers, you're the one to whom I give my heart. Don't say, I love you too, my dear. Let's never, ever part. Just say, I'm afraid you made a grammatical error. It's not to who I give my heart. It's to whom I give my heart. You see, with the use of the preposition to, who becomes the indirect object, making the use of whom imperative, which I can explain to you with the help of a very simple chart. That's a fine way to lose a man. A fine, 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 fine way to lose a man. A dandy way to lose a man. Just be more well-informed than he. You will never hear, oh, promise me. Just show him where his grammar errs. Then mark your towels, hers, and hers. Yes, girls, you too can lose your man with just this simple plan. 100 easy ways to lose your man. Love. Pretty much the most overused of words out there, right? Well, I believe that love is such an inexplicable expression. It's more than just care, affection, or kindness. And I am so grateful for the people that have supported me. And the bare minimum that I could do is be there for them. This next song goes out to all my friends and family that have stuck by me. I know that there's so many of us out there that are alone, and I know that it can be hard, but I think that it's important that we reach out. My favorite one in this set, Make You Feel My Love by Bob Dylan. This one's for you guys. Finally, to end my set, here is Tori Kelly's Don't You Worry About a Thing. I hope that you enjoy this one. A chance to take on the noise. thing. Don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing. Oh, bow, 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 bow. And I am so glad to have been blessed by the opportunity to do this. I also want to bring out that these performances are so important because they show the importance of the arts in our lives. Music can be so powerful, and I believe that it can heal the heart and make it whole. So don't forget to tune in to our next upcoming performances this May. And also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the Harmony channel. Stay safe, everyone. Bye.